It's the latest project. It's a 1926 Remington 12. Pretty dirty. Let's see under here, it's been pretty dusty and dirty. Keys are sticking. There's a lot of dirt and grime on it. It's got the side feed rollers. You can tell how grimy this all is and dirty. A little bit of rust. Has a broken draw band. Don't know if the mainspring is gonna keep tension on it or not. Decals are in pretty decent shape.